The signs and symptoms of the cancer cannot be detected on an early stage, but they include shortness of breath, a swollen abdomen, chest wall pain, back pain, feeling tired, weight loss, and cough. The only definitive known cause of mesothelioma is asbestos.
I was born in 1948, so there was an asbestos in everything back then.
Asbestos takes 30 to 40 years before it develops the tumor inside your body. I had no idea that I had this ticking time bomb.
Asbestos can be found in various materials, and when asbestos fibers are inhaled or ingested, they may become embedded in the linings of the lungs, abdomen, or heart. Eventually, the fibers can cause inflammation and scarring, resulting in irritation. This irritation will lead to the development of mesothelioma tumors. Any amount of asbestos exposure can cause mesothelioma. The most common materials in which asbestos is found include floor tiles, textiles and composites, textured coatings, asbestos cement products, roofing felt, asbestos insulating boards, sprayed coatings on ceilings, walls, beams and columns, and loose asbestos that can be found in ceiling and floor cavities.